Oh, for cash. Remember when I said at the beginning of round eight? I'm so unlucky. Never got to have Harvest Fear on turn four with the lucky clover. I've seen this hand before. I got crushed last round with this hand. I'm not attacking. They could have this, like, they could have this card. I'm not attacking. I'm gonna have some amount of self-respect. By the way, this is rare. Just to be clear. This is a rare. I just want the chat to know that I have some self-respect. I resisted the temptation to attack with my Edgewall Innkeeper. See, this is a bug. It says target opponent, but it lets me target myself. At least it highlights myself. I don't know if I can actually do it. I'm not going to bother. I'm not going to try. It's game losing. It's game losing if it hits. That's dangerous. Discarding this is super dangerous. I don't like that. Uh-oh. I don't like that. I don't like where this is going. Maybe I don't want Lucky Clover into Reaper of Night. Maybe I don't want that. Ah, what's that like? I don't even know why they did that. Other than attempt their mana, I can't block. Oop. This might be the first card the Edgewall Innkeeper to draw me the entire tournament. I'll block. What do you got for me? Resolves. Mo, so many pies. Well, that's kind of neat. I'm not trolling. This gives me a mana. To be clear, I'm not trolling. All right, whatever. A large creature. Aha, this is also a large creature. Get him. Block. Get him. Bop. They have another one? They have two of those? I like. And a spell? What? Dude, I'm over here with 10 lands. Harvest your fear. Give me that card. Give me that card. Give me that swamp. My swamp. I have two carvers. They're just chopping me up, man. I don't like it. I don't like it. I like that, though. Chop, chop. Chop, chop. Ooh, how curious. I got some treats to share, if you're interested. If you're not interested, that's fine too. But I do have them. I have some treats. If you're interested, I have a buyer for some treats. He seems to be rather obsessed with the crumbs, actually. He doesn't want to eat the treats. He just wants to eat the crumbs of the treats. Very strange person. I know Edgewong Innkeeper was pretty insane that game. I understand. However, that was the first time in the freaking tournament it did anything. So. I didn't see any targets for the glass casket, really. Get to have one more card. This is gonna be the festive funeral. Either that or the giant skewer. It's probably fine like this. They have so many pies. Tilting amount of pies in their deck. I just got to the part 10 minutes ago when I called my opponent's 2-2 flash. That's why I didn't attack on turn 2. Big brain plays. Big brained plays. Ah, getting carved. Getting carved up. Look at that. I don't know if you were in here earlier on. It's actually the reason why. It literally is the reason why I have Gingerbread in the deck. Is so I keep her fables or trigger every turn. I'm not even joking. I wish I was joking. I am in fact not joking. I mean, do I look like a kidder to you? Oh no. Oh no. I'm holding on to Gingerbread in case they have a Harvest Fear. Want it to be a surprise after Heaper of Fables anyway. Big surprise. Big surprise-o! No! Big quest. Man, I keep on getting awkward draws, huh? These are like just super awkward draws. Like a mana short of making great plays every turn. That the Sir Conrad? Than him? I've heard so much. Heard so much about him. If I had played Gingerbread earlier, I could have drawn a card here. Kind of tilted, I didn't, I guess. I'm trying to play her in Harvest Sphere too hardly, I guess. Too hard. Oh, maybe letting them untap was a bad idea. Now I'm going to two. Uh-oh. I think I just gotta get lucky. I can't block that stupid thing. I was dead either way. I mean, maybe they mill, maybe they miss, I don't know. If they miss on these two mills, I can win. Oh, that's unlucky. Unfortunately, this tap effect. Oh, and this time. Digibrute's actually good. I'm not even making it up. Digibrute's actually good in this matchup. But I should have drawn an extra card. I played around the Harvest Sphere too often, and then they couldn't draw a card, and then the top card was Lucky Clover, which would have killed both their five power creatures. So that was me being bad. Got a little bit too hard to play around Harvest Sphere. But yes, this is intended. I literally imported it in for the Green Black Mirror match. It's actually good. I'm not even joking. It's actually Gingerbread's actually good in the Green Black Mirror. Nothing has haste, so you just need a creature that's unblockable. Suits up, you can suit it up with your Ogun Boon. And it triggers Keeper of Fables. And it triggers my archer. Put an X putt counters on it. And it's a food for my trailer crumbs. Like, it's not actually a joke. The quest. The Witch Stalker. Nine-oh. I gotta put it in their face first. Gotta let them know. Gotta let them know I had it. You know how it is. Let them know that I had the 2 theory for 2.